Welcome back, everyone, for our fourth session of Long War. Let's get to it. I forget what we have going on. Is it like it's an abduction mission, or was it a terror mission? Wait, it's our first terror mission, isn't it? Alien activity swarming. Yeah, we gotta get that panic down. And we gotta try to make sure we don't lose too many people. Okay, so I'm not gonna fuck around with rookies this time. Let's see. What do I wanna bring? Don't really have that many people. I don't have a medic. I could bring him, but then he's gonna be like, I can't really put this off too long. I would just have to go without. We'll have to go without. Maybe I can bring somebody, have somebody bring one. Let's take one gunner. Let's bring another gunner. Thinking. Let's bring an engineer. Let's bring one sniper. Don't know how crowded it's going to be. I better not take a second one. Take an infantry, and we'll take BB. Okay, so you're our sniper? Well, you don't need that then. Actually, change my mind about you. Let's take a scout. Okay, marksman's rifle. Battle scanner. Med kit. If she gets hit by just about anything, she's dead. But, eh. We'll give it a go. Okay, you're an infantry. You need more grenades. You need a laser sight. You need no. Too bad it doesn't apply for. Does it apply for? No, it doesn't. Damn. Oh well, two grenades it is. yeah. You. Take a med kit there. Your battle rifle. Okay. Let's see what happens. My hopes aren't high.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Let's do it.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
I figured it'd be a lot more cluttered than
We've
this.
gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
Well, still, a scout would be good for this. And plus, I needed somebody else with a med kit. Somebody a little lighter on their feet. Come on. Hopefully we don't lose too many civilians. Because everyone they killed, it's like panic raises by two or something like that. Go, 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 go!
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site.
Okay, we need to get moving.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Wait a minute. Okay, there's 18 civilians. Okay. So everything's gonna be, like, northwest of us, mostly. Alright, what do we got here? I'm gonna throw it over there. Good as spot as any. See inside the buildings a little bit too. Yeah, boy.
Time to motor.
Move it, Beepy. Yeah, get right there.
This negates any hope we have.
Oh boy.
Among the alien species.
Fuck. Well, that's no bueno. All chrysalids must die. I missed? Are you fucking kidding? Oh, it's garbage. Why did you miss? That's horseshit. That is as far as we're getting. Of course. And keep it about in the open because chrysalids have no way of attacking at range. I just hope they can't move too far. They could probably move a lot farther than I think. Ah, boy. Hello. Oh, great, yep. Oh, that guy's dead. That bitch is dead, too. Yeah, just stand there. Okay. Ugh. Turn to zombies, no! Wait, is that what they do? I don't know. I forget, actually. Fucking hell! Jeez. What now? Shut up. You're a dick. Hey, fuckers, catch.
Catch.
Now we can't recover the human bodies, eh? Alright. Bitch. Can you hit? Take that. BB, roll out! Well, I'd rather they fuck up BB than... Here, I can rebuild BB. Let's fuck up this one over here. Go to hell. Oh, I only got two guys left, shit. I suppose I can get on top of the truck. No.
Good to go. Hostiles pacified. Roger. Try me.
Fuck you. Man, fuck chrysalids. They're awful.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned...
Oh, great! Do they get to move on the first turn?
Zombie.
Hey, wait a minute! I blew them to shreds! Oh, god damn it. Well, this isn't good. Well, Beepy's toast. What the fuck? Why did that one do 6 damage? Well, at least, yeah. God, oh fucking hell. This is going poorly. Okay, everybody needs to fall back. Beepy, run! Take it, nerd.
I'm on the move.
Sniper bitch, sniper bitch.
Position confirmed.
Ow. What else we got? We got Grenado Man. Well, this could work.
That's affirmative.
Suck it.
Frag out.
I'll kill you again. I have a bad feeling they're gonna kill BB. Well, the floaters anyway. Yeah, let's just finish off one.
X-ray down.
Okay, that zombie can't do anything this round. Thankfully, at least they can't move very far. Get away from BB, you bitch! Okay, they had to double move. That one might not have to. Oh, well. Jeez. This is not looking good for Las Vegas. We're having issues. It's the only one I can hit. Eh. Fuck. Finish him. Oh, I can fire again. Fuck it, let's try. Damn it. I might have to sacrifice BB. You shoot the weak one. Thank you. Taken care of. How far can you shoot, BP? Don't risk it. Okay, BP. You're gonna... This should be out of harm's way. Okay, BP, you're gonna get over here. If you see any assholes, you're gonna shoot them. Well, at least I got holo targeting on it. Missed. Don't miss. God damn you! Oh! Fucking useless motherfuckers. Damn it, Beepy. Thankfully, you're a shit shot. God damn it, I can't save anybody! Oh, this is garbage! BP is out of ammo. Too busy fucking with these assholes out here. Fuck you. Thank you. Yeah, try it. Thank you. We gotta get going. We gotta start saving people. I give you guys laser sights and you can't hit shit. Can't hit shit. On the move, just stay man. There.
They're falling back.
Peace out, alien. Damn it! I've lost 8 people. This is a fucking horseshit terror mission. This one is not fucking fair.
I'm on the move.
Oh, look, somebody I can save. Anything in there? I gotta reload.
Reloaded.
BP. Do what you can, buddy.
Getting it done.
Gotta reload.
Ready to run. You bloody ripper. It's getting crowded over here.
Yay. Oh, why'd I do that? Why do I do anything?
Affirmative.
Well, that gunner's dead, and you know what? Rightfully fucking so.
Reloaded.
Slushies. За дело.
Incoming over here.
Fuck you. Hey, hey! Oh, come on, man! We might save one person at this rate. How can you not see anyone? That's horrible. Gotta try. Well, at least you hit.
I'm on the move.
Oh shit, I forgot to have him rescue.
Right, got my eyes on.
Beepy, over here. Well, there's one saved. No, just Overwatch. I can't even see the hit percentage on that one. Oh, wait, I can see it down there. Thank you.
X-ray down.
There's really no better cover, except for, you know. Unbelievably, that's full cover. Fuck you.
My ammo's running low.
Yes, I know your ammo's running low. Not much I can do about that.
That's affirmative.
Come on, hit him. God, you motherfucker! God damn it! 84% chance, come on! Oh!
Oh!
Really? Wow. I'm gonna lose the USA at this point. Or at this rate. They've killed, what, 10 people? 10 people! That's 20 panic. Oh, they're not gonna like me after this. They're gonna fucking hate me. Fuck you, bruh. Thank you.
Я в пути. Смотрю внимательно.
Rolling. On Overwatch.
BP, get here. There's people! People I can save.
Got it.
I still can't see that asshole! Maybe I should just shoot this one.
That is not good.
No shit, it's not good.
Taking fire over here.
Yeah. God damn all of you. Yeah, I was gonna say that should not count as cover. This counts, really? Well, I might as well take the full cover.
Target's still up.
Я в пути.
Really? Still can't see him? I can't open the door that way. No, don't do that. Beepy's here to save the day. This cover sucks. But Oi. Get up in his shit and fuck him up.
Heading out.
Sick of this asshole.
He's down.
Excellent work.
Yeah, very poor. Oh, they're not going to be happy about that. I mean, thankfully, none of our guys died, but, ugh. Ugh. Some of you got promoted. Hooray. Let's see. Hollow target. Covering fire. Flush. And... let's go ahead and have covering fire. Yeah. Yay, more bombs, more stuff. Let's see, holo targeting, smoke grenade. Deploy a smoke grenade once per mission. The smoke confers plus two. Also, I just get a free smoke grenade. Alright. Your grenades and mines do one additional damage to enemies, and all your weapons do additional damage to the environment. More grenades. Well, better grenades. That was actually a tough choice. Okay, you. Okay, get steadfast, covering fire, or executioner. Plus 10 A and plus 10 crit chance against targets at or below 50% health. I'll take that. Yeah, it could be helpful. We got chrysalid carcass at least. Panic increased everywhere.
You'll be watching. I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
Damn it. Things are not great right now. They're not good at all. And there's nothing I can do about the North America requests. I wish I had those satellites now. If I hadn't fucked up on that Terra mission submit. But, I mean, really, come on. That was pretty unfair. Everything was so close to the aliens, and all they did was just rip them apart. That's pretty horse shit. Why? I didn't even do anything yet. Alright. Hopefully you can knock this one down. If not, we gotta let it go. The Long War, ladies and gentlemen. What are you doing trying to catch that motherfucker? Fuck you. Shit. Yeah, let's go send the Sky Ranger. Oh boy. So many people are hurt right now. Okay, we'll send you. We'll send, send a Rocketeer. I need more specialists. I need to bring rookies. You are Boopy. Yeah. Now we have Beepy and Boopy. And then we have a whole mess of rookies. You. You. And you. Keep your stupid asses alive. You can have a grenade. What? Oh, I guess I never customized you. Kind of with the battle scanner, but laser sight. Maybe I can't use drum mags on this. Well. Kind of thinking high capacity mags. Yeah, fuck it. I wish I could just take off the pistol, but let's go ahead and put a machine pistol on. Okay, what a team, what a team. We have to fly so far for this shit.
Dropship has arrived.
Crashed out in the ocean?
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission.
Yeah, it's a little baby island,
looks
I guess.
Like we got lucky. The alien crash site is in a remote area, away from any major city centers. We should get down there and secure the site ASAP.
Oh boy. Oh, this looks fairly wide open. So this means am I gonna start encountering a bunch of chrysalids? This is just a scout, but
The
It's gonna be a clown car full of chrysalids.
Strike one is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from.
All right, Boopy, go get him. Assault the alien craft. There's fire over there. That's probably where it is. Well, something happened over there.
Moving out.
Eh.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Will do.
You can get behind cover.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Oh, whatever.
I'm on the move.
Sure.
Overwatching.
If anything crosses into our line of sight, they could be so fucked.
Location confirmed.
Двигаюсь к точке. Я есть, внимание.
All right, somebody walk over here so we can shoot you. The hell is that noise? Beepy, investigate. Or you're Boopy, I'm sorry. I fucked up. Okay, now we should probably be a little more careful.
On overwatch. Moving to position.
Well, there's nothing absolutely horrible here.
I'm on it.
That's fine. That's something anyway.
Moving to overwatch.
Heading to that location.
Going steady, just in case we find something.
Я пошел. Готовность номер один.
I hear something. Uh-oh.
Что это было?
Boopy, investigate. Oh shit! Sectoid aliens! Wow, I can actually squad sight that? Kidding me? Hang on, give it a shot. God damn it! Snipers! I'm gonna say this now. Snipers are useless in Long War. God damn. It was told to me that that the hit rate for snipers is way down in Long War. That's horse shit. Okay. You get in the position.
Yes, sir.
On my way. I'm field commander.
Okay, back off, Boopy. You did your mission. No need for you to get damaged. Just to take one bad shot. Uh-oh.
I've got a visual.
Hello. Fuck you, man. Get him! God damn it. I hate you. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. I hate you too.
Damn it, missed the target.
All that withering gunfire, nothing to show for it. At least you hit, I guess. Boopy, save the day! Can't see nothing, though.
On my way.
Can you see them from there? Good. Yay!
Bye-bye.
Hey, you're in a promotion. Huzzah!
Aye, aye, Commander. Shot wide!
No shit, you shot wide. Shit wide? Nyeh. Eh. Maybe not the best idea.
You do.
What the?
Mima. Yes, Commander.
I could hit that flanked asshole in the back. Try to. Of course not!
Bollocks.
You're fucking bollocks. Garbage. Damn it. You're supposed to be waiting for the thin men. You got this retard sectoid over here. Great. Great. Great.
Get me the hell out.
Great. Oh, you fucks. Get this shit all planned out, don't you? Okay. I will end you.
I've got a visual.
God damn it.
Moving around the side.
Oh. Well, rookie, consider yourself fucked. Really, that bad of a chance? I can't even reach his fucking cover. Too bad he only blew off one of his fingers or some shit. You know, she can hit everything. And there's like, I can't even really put this to my advantage.
On the move.
such a shit chance to hit. Thank you! I really needed that. Jeez, no matter where I put you, it's bad. Why? Why is it so much shorter? Wait, no, one. What the hell? Hate everything. Okay. All right. We're just gonna take the hit. I can't let these assholes keep suppressing me. Come on, Boopy, charge! That wasn't so bad. Boopy, fuck him up! Tough now, are you, bitch?
Moving.
Fuck you. Piece of shit. I'm about to lose that rookie unless these guys are the worst shots in the world. Jeez, dude. We're really bad about suffering criticals. Oh, for fuck's sake. There you go.
He's dead.
Oh, it's just really delayed. Okay. Oh, it's something. What do I do about Mr. Overwatch there? Boopy trying to lure him out. And it didn't quite go the way I wanted it to, but... Good job, Boopy. I'm glad I can rely on something around here.
Good to go.
Okay, let's take our time. He's not going anywhere. No, you make the first move, prick. Okay, I'm in bad cover here. I need to...
Whip on you.
Move. Yeah. No, you move, asshole. He's getting all butt hurt. Ow! Fuck! Oh, quit being a bitch. Please quit being a bitch. God, you're such a bitch.
Stepping off.
All right. Where'd he go? Wait, where is he? Wait, since when can they shoot and move? Well, you need to reload.
Affirmative, Commander.
Oh, there he is. What we got left?
Поехали.
Well, I still haven't fired a goddamn rocket yet, so... Oh, hang on. Fuck you. Feeling a little bit of a draft now, bitch? Oh, fuck's sake. Man, fuck this. Tired of taking chances. Not giving this asshole a chance to escape. I'm probably going to have to buy more meat for the rookie grinder soon. More hiding assholes, huh?
Roger, Dodger.
Everybody move the fuck up.
За дело.
Beepy, you go or Boopy, you go last.
Pulling us.
Go on, rookie. Earn your keep.
It's getting crowded over here.
There's somebody. Boopy, prepare for sneak attack. Let's see if he wants to drag his ass out in the, more in the open.
Solid copy, Commander.
Outsider, I'm coming for you. You pussy, get out of here. Anybody see him? Apparently not well enough. Hey, you have a med kit. Heal yourself. Actually, don't heal yourself. Of course I'm too short! Always too short. Just shoot him. Hope for the best. XCOM. Hope for the best. Expect the worst. Yeah, there's really no better place to hide, but, well... Get there.
Stepping off.
He's not going anywhere. And we're not killing him this turn. Yeah, get behind better cover.
I'm on the move.
Maybe you can get close enough to shoot him right in the face.
Got it covered.
Stay there, Boopy.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Thankfully, you're a bad shot, too. There's something still out there. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Why can't something just go nice once in a while? Well, he shot him in the face. I guess that's a good start. Alright, rookie.
Heading for that location.
Let's see
that
if you...
like the primary power source for the alien craft.
I could only it's still there.
The amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there.
As long as I don't do something stupid and blow it up. I'm gonna blow it up, aren't I?
I'll get him next time.
Well, I broke... You fucking stupid clown! Ooh, I hate you. I just need one of you two to hit. It doesn't have to be a great hit.
Moving to position.
You just have to hit. Well, I'll get past damage resistance, I guess, but take out your shit. Yay. What'd we hear,
though? Nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
That's fine. Fuck that rookie. Actually, to be fair, it's normally a good choice to put somebody next to somebody else, you know you're gonna kill them. But I should have been more careful with, considering I wasn't sure what was there. Good job, Booby. You're an inspiration to us all. Let's see. On minimaps, that'll be good. Okay. Heat warheads, ranger, or will to survive. Let's give him will to survive. Okay, another running gunner. Yeah. And I guess you could be an infantry. Yeah. Operation Cryptic Priest. Ooh, lots of Illyrium. And allies. An intact power source. That's what I'm talking about. I hope I didn't destroy one of the computers, but oh well. It's fine. Okay, how much damage? Oh, I got all kinds of damage shit, so. Yay. Power source, flight computer, everything's A-okay. How many? 80 Illyrium, that's nice. Oh, United States. Oh, United States. What we got coming up? Man, like, these past couple days have been busy. See if we can finally finish Xenoneurology. Sectoid corpses for a scientist? Sure. Sweet. God damn it! I don't have any interceptors. When's my next interceptor ready? 4 days! We're gonna have to let it go. I don't think we can transfer anything in time. I mean, I guess I could try in case he's still around for some dumb reason. Probably not gonna be there. But we'll try. Yay, officer training school! Man, I can have people not suck as much now. Yay!
Officer training school online.
Our worst suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions.
Shit!
Something else in mind.
You make me sick. Okay. Officer training school. Allow promotion to lieutenant. Grants lead by example. Grants officer with nearby soldiers and command ability. And legend of priority of bonus will or stay frosty. Fatigue reduction. I need more ranks for squad size. Total ranks. Promotions to majors. Promotions to colonel. Field commander. Yay! Now how do I turn him into... How do I promote somebody? Oh, well, I'll figure it out later, I guess. Oh, for fuck's sake. I know.
Commander,
what the?
One of our satellites. We're now unable to track any UFO contacts over that particular nation, and they've cut our funding as a result.
Well, I probably shouldn't have put one over there that early. It's just as well. I wonder what causes the base to pop up. Maybe I need to capture an outsider for that. I really should have thought of that. Oh, I have a feeling this campaign's going to end in disaster.
Contact detected.
Alright, now. Leave me alone. Yay, Xenoneurology's done. Woo, we can do arc throwers. Okay. Now what do I want to do? I forget what I should do next. Fuck it. We need lasers.
I don't understand. Why use such advanced technology against innocent civilians?
Are you there yet? No, you're not. I don't know why I bothered.
Commander,
I'm conducting this war very poorly.
Abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the holo.
Oh, great. Heavy activity. This is going so badly. Okay, you. 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 Both Beepy and Boopy are down. That sucks. Jeez, I have a bunch of fatigued. I really need to hire more soldiers. Lucia Santo, sure. Oh, yeah. Let's bring a Chinaman. And I guess another rookie. Sure. Okay, you got a med pack. What the hell have you got? AP grenades are garbage. Put on your damn ceramic plating. Yeah, that'll work, I guess. Let's see, you're an assault, you got a flashbang, medic stuff. You'll never hit, but whatever. just your medicing it up. What to put on you? Another grenade. Yeah, I guess. Okie dokie. Whoa, whoa. Don't do that again. Okay, it's fine. Make this the last mission. I'm gonna stop before I get too frustrated. Hopefully this goes really well.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
I really should have thought about that satellite placement.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is with
I didn't think that I'd probably need outsider
panic is spreading
stuff. At least I'm guessing that's what I need.
We have to get a handle on this situation.
Construction site, huh? Operation Hidden Fog. Excuse me. Never know who's gonna die next. I guess I'll start naming. I might start naming people next session. I don't know. Roll out.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5.
You can get on the roof.
Strike one has the green light. For
that's excellent. Wait, before I throw you up on that fucking roof. Let's investigate a little bit. Let's get a little bit of a better view. There's somebody. Hello, Tors. She might be fucked. But let's see.
Aye, aye, Commander. Overwatch, aye, aye. Got it. I'm Overwatch.
I could do this.
Heading out.
Might be able to save her. Might. Unlikely. But might. Smoke grenades are handy. Let's hope it's enough to save her. Yeah. Shoot him.
No way that just happened.
Of course it did. You're on XCOM. Or in XCOM. Oh, hello. How you doing? Okay, good. That actually went fine. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Hey, smile. Fuck you, piece of shit. She can't really move right now.
Heading to that location.
Anything in here? Oh, I can see something now. Oh well. I'm glad I saw him because I didn't realize he was on Overwatch. That's good news.
Copy that.
Get bent.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
He's in a bit of a bad way right now. Is that in sight? No. God. Just knock him out of suppression. Yeah, fuck you.
I'm on it, Commander.
What? Really? I can't see him?
I feel it, Commander.
Fine, fuck you.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Girl, don't miss. Your life might count on this. Atta girl. That was a nice bit of tactical playing there. That actually went well. Hey, what do you know?
Heading there now. Visual on the goods.
Got it covered. Watch that. Yes, perfect.
Roger, Dodger.
Get up there. Finally, a good vantage point. Squad sight.
Sto muovendo. Bersaglio in vista.
Oh dear. We found six of them. Oh, three thin men. Come on, they have like the most overpowered weapon ever. At least you hit. Oh, this is not good news. Dude, just hunker down. Six targets at once. I do not like this.
Location confirmed.
Oh, we can't even get inside there all the way. Yeah, get there. Oh, God damn it!
That all you got?
Good. Come on! How do you even hit that? Seriously!
Hostiles spotted.
Okay, first things first. Get behind full cover. Fuck you. My assault is gonna have to figure it out on his own, I guess. I don't know what to do. Okay, you can get there. Can't throw it out there. And give it a toss. Yeah. Alright. What do you want to hit today? Oh, at your pistols. Let's see how much more disappointing it is with your rifle. Okay. So, You wait.
Copy that.
Get over there. Six. You're our winner.
That's a load of bull.
No fucking shit, it's a lot of bull.
I'm on it, Commander.
Fucking useless XCOM. I really hope we never get invaded, because if we do and XCOM's our only defense, we're fucked. Thank you. Of course, that floater's probably gonna fly up here now and kill him. Well, thankfully that didn't work. Well, I know where I'm going.
No way that just happened.
I'm all out.
And that wasn't a great chance to hit.
Can I get some help?
Well, that could have been a worse person getting suppressed. God damn, another one? Well, that's the one. I think it's one.
Get me the hell out of here.
How far can you shoot? First order of business. We are not getting flanked. Fuck you. What? Oh shit. Thankfully he's a shit shot. I didn't even realize he went on Overwatch. No. Gotta free up my sniper. But how? Can't kill it. Can't kill anything. Yeah, fuck you. I just won't do anything. I guess. I don't know. What should I fucking do? I'm right there. The problem is, I could run up there and grenade him. That'll stop the suppression, that frees up my sniper. Problem after that is, this guy dies. I feel like I'd be better served to go kill this sectoid. Since I'm using the grenade. Oh, I'm in the pickle. Fuck it. And you didn't even kill him! You didn't even kill him! Do they get an automatic shot at me if I shoot? I forget. Whatever. Whatever happens, happens.
Negative ammo. Ambitious target. Locked and loaded.
Just think of what their hit percentage would be if I didn't turn on that second wave thing. Imagine how bad it'd be. Now he's gonna flank my guy and kill him. And yeah.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Fuck.
I'm taking fire.
That's annoying. At least he's hunkered down. That turn went a lot better than I thought it would. Not gonna lie. Hey, idiots!
Grenade out.
I wrecked your shit. Okay. Is anybody weakened? Not enough to matter. Well, yeah, but okay, time to reload.
Back online.
My sniper's gonna die up there. It's all my fault! Bitch, can you hit anything? No, since I'm there. Right there. I mean, I guess I could flashbang him, but yeah. Oh, I can't do anything with the sniper anyway, so. We're in no goodsville. Guys, please, for the love of fucking something. I don't know. Yep. You guys are all garbage and deserve to die, honestly. You have failed your planet for the last time. Oh, really? What a dick. Oh my god, quit being such a fucking baby! I gotta have a professional do this shit. Why are assaults the best class in the game? Seriously. They're fucking amazing. Well, she can't do anything. Well, hold that thought. Time for Operation Desperate Measures. Yeah, that's a pretty shit cover if I do say so myself.
Heading out.
Yes.
No longer a threat.
Not close enough. Dude, just don't bleed out for another round. Could you, would you, please? Bitch, I'm gonna chop you up, put you in a grinder, and make you into fucking dog food slurry. Alright then. Hang in there, buddy.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Putting somebody else at risk for this. Wait, was that a oh my god. Was that a dash? I didn't realize it. Fucking hell, man! Gotta do everything myself. Yeah, you better not fucking panic. Double tap him. God, this guy's a fucking monster. Please kill him. Wait. There we go. Forgot I'd already switched to my pistol. Stupid fucking bitch!
Hostiles pacified.
Another one down.
Okay, survived. Well, that could have gone much better, but all things considered, yeah. Man, this is one sorry-ass organization, you know what I mean? How did this man not raise a level? He killed everything! Why do you deserve a level up? You are garbage. You know, I'm going to take the thing for flying targets. That's going to be handy later, I'm sure. You did nothing to earn this. Be a medic and be ashamed. Take a Rocketeer. Sectoid floater, the manor. Not terribly special. At least I reduced panic in the US of A. Commander. By the way, I guess I can go ahead and make another satellite. Ugh. I'll build one of those. God, it's gonna take forever. And an arc thrower. Whatever. Now we have no money left. Hooray! What are people requesting now? We went Cadillac. Fuck you, die. Oh, they just want him out of storage. Well, that's not as bad, but still, I can't afford that crap. Japan will save you someday. Oh, what a shit show. I fucked up. Okay, you guys want corpses? Sure, have all the corpses. Okay, there's no point in keeping the craft over in Asia now. Transfer you now. Yeah, we can. Surprisingly. We must conquer Europe. I said we haven't lost an aircraft yet. Now, watch me lose the next one.
Aircraft transfer complete.
People are no longer heard. Hooray.
Contact detected.
Oh, medium size. Ooh. We'll try. Should probably not be fucking with this. How hard is he gonna hit? Get ready to slam that abort button. Must have been XCOM flying it.
Contact detected.
Get ready to slam that abort button.
Enemy is padlocked.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose an interceptor. Okay, good. Oh! Did we knock it down? Are we okay? Ah, he must have shot it down just in time. Good job. I'm glad you guys are finally getting your shit together. I guess a medium craft, too. That's no joke, considering we have no upgrades. Well... how's everything looking here? I don't know why I looked at that. Oh, there's officer promotions. Open billets. Nobody is eligible. Well, I have been trying to spread it out some, so... Okay, I guess that's a wrap for now. I don't know, maybe things are looking up a little bit. I don't know. This next mission is going to be tough, I'm sure. Anyway, let's save. Call it quits. See what happens next time. Alright then, guys. Thank you for watching, and... Take it easy. See you next time.